Hi, I'm Danny from Tampa, Florida, and on behalf of Expert Village, I'm going to show you how to use and maintain an electric hand drill. Okay, I'm going to talk to you about bits now. These bits here are for high-speed metal cutting drill bits. They have a very high tensile strength. They typically will not break when you're cutting like stainless steel and all that. There's also plenty of different types of wood bits. This is with a self-centering bit. You have these bits to cut out holes. This is an inch and a quarter, and they actually go down in different sizes. These are metal cutting bits, but these are typically only good for like aluminum. There's all different types of bits for Phillips, flatheads, security bits, hex bits, Torx. All those can go on the drill. You can also put this on the drill. These are hole saws. Different sizes to cut holes. You can cut holes in wood, metal, plastic, anything. Have some more wood bits, and these are actually concrete bits for drilling through concrete. You can also use countersink bits on the drill. You can use drill stoppers for the drill bits so you can drill in through a certain depth. They make all different types of step bits. These are for, typically for metal, but every single size is in these step bits. You can also put sockets on your drill with this, and this is for a half inch sockets, and I also have for quarter and 3/8 inch. You can throw like flap disc on your drill for sanding. You can put wire wheels on your drill for cleaning material too. There's also a quick change. You can put this on, so this is just a quick change stuff, so you don't have to loosen and tighten the clutch or the chuck every time. You can also use reverse drill bits for drilling out broken bolts. And you can use on the drill too, these are screw outs, and this gets out damaged screws or bolts, and that goes right onto your drill.